MotorStorm Apocalypse, the third installment in the MotorStorm series. With Hollywood effects ripped right out of a natural disaster movie, MotorStorm Apocalypse makes it feel like the end of the world is right in front of you. The only catch is the physics system. Whenever you hit a bump in the road, your car will always fall out of place or set alight or even explode in a fiery ball of mayhem. Especially when you have a friend to use as a meat shield when you're about to. Just make sure you get it right. That's my only thing I need to say. And if you follow the signs correctly and not ignore them like I did, you'll probably be on the right track in no time. Now, this is a PG-rated game, so I'm not sure exactly how running over a pedestrian seems to count as PG, especially when they're throwing Molotov cocktails at you and flying choppers that are trying to kill you. But anyway, the game is narrated by these little cutscenes which tell the story very well. But because this game was created in the Japan tsunamis, I had to put an extra 0.5 on the rating for this game, especially because I had to take one scene out of it. Here it is.
With toys? How appropriate.
You wanna play?
Yeah, right. Grow up, Zero.
Oh no, there goes Tokyo.
Ugh, amateurs.
Now, if I'm not mistaken, this actually was representing the Godzilla movie, not the actual tsunami, so it should have stayed in there, and because it's taken out, and because of the tsunami, I'd probably give it a 6.5 out of 10. The 0.5 is for the tsunami. And the fact you get to run over civilians.